Ifeanyi. See, let me tell you. I have gone there, bring the money. I'm just coming back from the bank now. See, let me tell you. It's 2 million that they give to me.
Chai!
Hello?
The 2 million.
They did not give me the 10,000. They said that the 10,000 is the cut. How can the bank cut 10,000? Tayabi. See, I'm going straight to the site now. I'm going straight to the site. Let me go and pay them. Don't worry, I will do it.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Sir, please, I need your help.
Hey! Don't angry me.
Funke!
You need my help.
Funke!
Yes, sir. See, sir, my name is Yongsi.
Okay.
I just relocated to Lagos. And we work in money doubling company. Yes, we double money.
Chai.
Since we came to this Lagos, sir, we haven't seen any place to establish our business. So we need your help, sir, please.
You mean that you people were recording in Lagos, no?
Yes, with our money doubling machine.
If I can hear you well, you mean that you people need a place to establish your company?
Yes, sir. Even if we can see a plot of land, we appreciate, sir. But, sir, we can be doing it in your house, sir. We just need a place to keep the money doubling machine so that we can be doubling people's money, sir. Sir, please.
There is no problem. Me, my name is Papi Fine. I like to do good. See, let me tell you. I will accommodate you people in my house. I will accommodate you people in my house so that you will be doing it. I like you that is hustling. There is no problem. You said that you people came with the machine.
Yes, he's there with our boss.
Oh, he's there?
Yes.
No problem. There is no problem. Let's go there. You said that you need me to see it.
Yes, if you can follow me to where my boss is, you can see the machine and see how we run it. I just want to perform some magic for you. You see how we double the business. We can even start with your own, sir. Yes, sir.
There is no problem. Let's go. I will help you, people.
Are they mad for you? Are they crazy for you? They say I they do, like say I be fool, but I am a fool for you. Make it them the talk, oh, let them get it their mouth, oh. Anything you need in a him, I go buy my money night.
Bossman.
Bossman. Here is Papi Fine. He's the man that wants to help us.
Thank you, sir. We really appreciate your efforts, sir, for helping us. Welcome to see our money doublers company. You are welcome, sir.
Thank you.
In this country, it's very hard for people to help people. So we appreciate your efforts, sir.
Thank you,
welcome,
sir. Thank you very much.
I take boss.
Welcome. How's work?
See, Papi Fine. In this company, we do doubling for all kinds of money. Yes.
This company, this CRM company, double any money you bring to us. Double, for instance, you bring 1 million, give you 2 million. 10 million,
you double it to 20 million. Why can't you sell your land for that? Why can't you sell your car for that? We are CRM money doublers in Nigeria.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
You see, Papi Fine, in this company, we believe in practical.
Thank you very much.
We do signs and wonders here. You see, we are going to do signs and wonders for you now. So that you can believe in us.
Boss, bring your briefcase. Oh,
Funke!
Papi Fine.
Funke!
Inside this briefcase, there is nothing.
Okay.
It's empty. But trust us, once you put anything like money inside this briefcase, it's going to be double.
Jesus!
For instance, if you put like 10,000 naira here, it will be doubled to 2. Which is 20,000 naira.
You mean that if I bring 500, it will be 1,000 naira?
Sure. If you put 500 naira inside this briefcase, we are going to make it double. It will be 1,000 naira.
Don't worry. I have 500. Let me invest it. I like to be seen and believing. Let me invest 500 and see how it will be 1,000.
Yes, yes, yes. And we do science and wonders.
This is 500.
Just watch out for the magic.
You are welcome.
Thank you very
much. And countdown from 5 to 0. You are gonna have a 1,000 naira here. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Don't be afraid.
You see?
I like the way people do. See, you turn 500 to 1,000.
Yes.
You people are really, really good. It shows me that you people are not digging a wayo wayo. You people are really, really legit. I will like it. See, let me tell you. I don't have money, but there is 2 million naira inside here. If you can give it to me. I collected it from the bank now. I want to give it to people that is working for my son building site. See, I want to invest it. Collect it.
A billionaire! Latest millionaire! Latest millionaire! Latest millionaire!
I will know that I have arrived.
See, you are a kind of man that have heart of making money. And for that, we appreciate you.
Thank
you are
you
welcome. You see, Papi Fine, we love your effort, but this money is not enough for you to be a millionaire. You see, you need to put more effort. Go, bring more money so that you can be a billionaire.
Hey,
there is
Jesus
no problem.
Christ,
let me go and sell my son a fine house. Let me go and sell it and bring the money come.
Okay.
You people will say that you will give me a huge amount of money.
We are talking about billions, billions. We are not talking about millions here.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Let me quickly rush and go.
No problem.
See, my pekin. Take this 1,000. I don't want to be counting on thousands again. I want millions. I want millions. I'm coming. I begin.
Sir, you are here.
Where is your boss?
Well, my boss is not around. You know, we have many clients that doubled their money here. He went to deliver those money. Yes, sir.
That is no problem.
Okay, sir. So, are you here with the money?
Yeah, I'm here with the money. I'm here with the money. You know that there is criminals everywhere.
Jesus!
That is 1 million naira.
Hey! I hear me to me. Very fine. You know this is not going to be enough now. We told you to sell your lands and properties. Make much money. Not this. We are going to make you a billionaire. We are talking about billion.
Okay.
Fine, you need to go and find money so that we can double your money for you.
See, my pekin, let me tell you. There is no one to sell my property. So I just run around and get this one. See, let me tell you. Join it with the other one. Join it with that one and double it for me. Let me go.
No problem. See, Papi Fine. You are going to do me a favor. My boss is not around now. Yes, I told you he went to
deliver some money for all those our clients that double their money here.
Okay.
So I would like you to come back later. Oh. Yes, okay, fine. Don't be afraid. I'm here with the money. You understand? Just come back later. Once he come back, I will let you know.
You mean that I should go and come back later?
Yes, go and come back.
Angry me.
Yes, yes. So that once you come back, you will go home with your money.
Go pick people with a double letter and they give me the bonus.
Yes, yes. It's now 3 million, right? We are going to give you 6 million naira and double 1 million as a bonus. That is 7 million naira. Yes.
And that is very, very good. By that time, everybody will know that Papi Fine have arrived.
Yes.
Well, now have arrived.
Yes, yes.
See, my pekin, I so much appreciate you people. You people are kind. Okay. Don't worry. When I have the money, I will do something for you. You say that I should come back which time?
In the evening time.
What is going on? Oh, my pikin, oh, if I... Hey, let it not be what I'm thinking. Let it be that this woman is a scammer. Oh, my money.
Don't angry me.
This is 1 million naira, as you asked. I'm giving you this money on one condition. Because you told me that you are going to return this money back to me in 24 hours time. Remember, failure to give me back this money in 24 hours time, this apartment will automatically become mine forever and ever.
See, I can let me tell you, there is no problem. See, me, Papi Fine, I have never talked without doing it. As I tell you that I will bring it in 24 hours, I will bring it.
No problem.
If I fail to bring it in 24 hours, seize the house. No problem. Thank you very much.
Oh, mama. My house, everything, hey, find you, mama. Hey.